a split stance med ball slam with an internal rotation bias at the front hip. So I have a pad here, just kind of softens the blow on the floor, and it will be a good target for me to throw at. So I'll put my left foot in this case on the outside of the pad, tuck my hips in a good split squat position. Then I'm just going to slam the ball up and down on that pad 10 to 20 times. From the side, what it will look like. If you're in the right position, you should feel some abs, hamstring, and inner thigh working on that left leg in this case. So that is a split stance med ball slam.